knowing that I'm competing against 3, 4 or possibly 5 other recruitment consultants means that generally my time on that role is more pressured.
Receiving negative feedback on candidates or no feedback at all.
One of the biggest frustrations would probably be getting a really good CV that has zero contact details at all.
Biggest headache, radio silence when clients or candidates just stop talking.
My biggest headache as a recruiter is when clients or candidates move the goalposts.